This was my first dream. At least the first dream I remember. Of all the little stories that echo in our past, little candles clinging to life against the damp and the cold and the draft, dreams are the most elusive. Hiding in the valleys and the folds of our minds reclusive, hunkered in the shadows of our past and present tenses, in the trenches.